Welcome to Nantes. We are off to Lyon. Let's clear here. Quebec cloud. Meta 290. Plane underway. Battery 1-2. APU master, APU start. What did we say QNH was? 2903. Cruising altitude today, 33,000 feet, 250. Seems surprising. It can be a lot of distance to get the altitude, does it? Time 48 minutes. No, you know what, I'm going to fly at 25,000 feet. Well, let's say 28,000, there we go. Probe APB spinning past tens of attention ideas. Let's get those ideas up and running, shall we? Emergency lights. Program. 6.7, 6.8, say. Performance. So we had about out from runway 21. By the new departure. HDS or the H3V. From Lugan, it's UM616. Takes us to Bepix. And from Bepix, it's UP860. Takes us to Labelle. Let's direct. So we're arriving. Ah, this localizer. Line of 17 right. Via fire. Lab F5S works for me. Performance. There we go. Like there. We'll wait 5 minutes for us to align. Sense. Huh. That doesn't. Oh, straight down there, yeah. So it's early, a beautiful day here in Nantes. It is alignment towards close. There is sequence, no smoking. Turned on as we're waiting. Beacon light. Oh. Right tip of flight time in the region of around about 15 minutes. I want to do the flight from LA to Amsterdam finally, but the 747, the MCDUs are not working at the moment. Bit of a pain. Right, let's get things underway, shall we? Ground services.
Nantes grounding of JDU-112-3 requesting pushback. EVGA 112-3 requesting pushback. Time to steer the aircraft to the right.
EVGA 112-3, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Nantes grounding of JDU-112-3 requesting pushback. Tug to push the aircraft straight.
EVGA 112-3, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Nantes grounding of JDU-112-3 requesting the end of pushback.
EJU-112-3 request to end. Pushback received.
I'll put the field pumps on them. data center.
Take off. 7 degrees.
6th degrees. Wind is
descend. Science come on. charge the Rex is too heavy. I don't know why. My machine is too heavy anyway, so we'll be getting back to default weather. That's a shame. Absolute sideshow. Let's have this cut works out. Look at that, smooth as you like. Interesting. And seemingly a lot better depiction as well. That's very interesting. Very, very interesting. Can't quite believe that. So much crap weather recently, and MSFS image is ridiculous. I just about see the ground. There we go.
100 above.